I started my career in radio astronomy. Interestingly, it was a failed experiment that was one of the bases of the wireless network technology solution.
When we started this research, there were wireless systems being built to talk to computers, but they ran very slowly.
Our initial goal of equaling the wired network speeds of 100 megabits per second at the time was a hugely important part of the success.
The biggest challenge with Wi-Fi is the indoor environment where radio waves bounce off the walls. In order to make Wi-Fi work, we employed a number of techniques. The first was to break the signal down into a number of sub-channels. So by sending the data over multiple channels at once, we were able to slow the data rate down so that the echoes weren't such a big concern. Even then, you still got errors.
And that is where we use what's called error correction coding. You add a little bit of redundancy, and that allows you to detect where bits are missing and correct them.
Wi-Fi has become incredibly common these days. There are currently about 3 billion devices with Wi-Fi in them. Over the next year, we expect that to grow to 5 billion. CSIRO put the royalties that came in from our patent litigation into a fund that's established to fund young researchers.
This, to me, is enormously gratifying, funding a new generation of young researchers. I would say set your goals high and reach for the stars.